On August 15, India celebrates 75 years of independence. Congratulations to India on the 75th anniversary. On the Independence Day of the Republic of India, on behalf of the teachers and students of Kazan Federal University, please accept our sincere congratulations and wishes for peace, well-being, progress, and prosperity. The Republic of Tatarstan confirms the traditionally warm relations that lead to partnership and consolidation of mutually beneficial contacts between our countries, including in the fields of education and science. On the occasion of a 75th Independence Day, celebrated as Azadi Ka Amrit Mahotsav, we congratulate all our Indian friends in India and Russia. Happy Independence Day!